Got on the phone. I just got off the phone this morning with round of negotiation team. We just completed a round of negotiation by phone with the leader of the Ansar Anzura group. This is an offshoot of Al Qaeda, the group that is now responsible for holding Christian troops. They confirmed that our men are safe and they are all well. The CO and the negotiation team is now unsure of where the location of our troops are. Initially we said they were still within position 27, but I'm not sure of that after negotiations today. According to the leader of the Ansar Al-Anzur group, they have been moved to a location out of the bombardment range of any security forces, of the Syrian security forces. So their whereabouts at this stage, unfortunately, I cannot confirm and nor can the hand of hierarchy. The remaining troops for the Fijian contingent remain on high alert, and they are very concerned of the missing comrades. I sympathize with the families of those that are directly affected, and today the RFMF will set up a local crisis center at the officer school in Watwang, where we will put up all the information that we receive. We will also put up all the maps and any other requirement that the families may require to familiarize themselves with the situation in Syria. I urge all family members to come to the center, to this crisis center, to come down to Watwang Officer School as from tomorrow or Monday. We'll have all the logistics set up for it. We'll also get some counseling, psychologist counselors to come and sit in and provide some materials that can help the families that are directly affected. I urge again all family members not to hold or to keep to themselves the difficulty that they may be going through. We have set up specifically this crisis management center to help the family members better understand the situation and also to deal with the difficulty that they may be facing in the uncertainty of their loved ones. That is now my priority, and they are my priority, to help provide all the support that we can give family members of those that are directly affected. I again urge the all Fijians that we continue to think about those that are affected, offer a prayer, and keep them in our thoughts as they go through this difficult period. Thank you.